Last night, Linkin Park performed a special concert in memory of their departed singer, Chester Bennington. They debuted a new song, Looking for an Answer, which you can watch above. The tune was performed entirely by Mike Shinoda on keyboards, and it's not difficult to hear it as being written about Bennington. Is there sunshine where you are the way there was when you were here? Him just sitting in the dark disbelief that this is real, he sings in the second verse, while repeatedly asking was I looking for an answer when there really never was one in the chorus. Linkin Park and Friends celebrate life in honor of Chester Bennington, which was held at the Hollywood Bowl, marked the first time the band had performed together since Bennington's death on July 20. According to Forbes, the concert featured appearances by Blink-182, Alanis Morissette, Bush's Gavin Rossdale, System of a Down and Avenged Sevenfold, with video tributes from Paul McCartney and Metallica. After the concert, both Shinoda and the band tweeted out their thoughts on the evening. The entire concert was streamed on the band's YouTube channel, and you can watch it in its entirety here. Proceeds from the evening are slated for Music for Relief's One More Light Fund, named after the album Linkin Park put out in May. The band had established Music for Relief in 2004 to help survivors of natural disasters around the world and combat climate change. To date, they've raised more than $9 million and planted 1.3 million trees. You can donate at the fund's website. Chester Bennington through the years 20 million 2017 photos.